All right, so I just got something I've always wanted something like this. I'm a big medieval fan. I can't believe it. I just got to show you. Just wait. I'm so gassed right now. I'm so happy.
Hold up, take a moment, count my guap, all these racks bumming in, they bumming in, hold up, count my guap.
So now, if you're ever thinking about pulling up to the crib, yeah, just best watch out, because my man here is security, all right? You don't need no strap, no nothing. My man's got the big wap. I am a little bit concerned about waking up in the middle of the night from nightmares or just waking up and stuff and seeing my man just stood there in the corner in the dark. But I'm sure I'll get used to it. My room is actually now finally finished. It was finished and then it had a little bit of a revamp because of this bad boy turning up. But yeah, we're done now. Say bye to the old chest. I know we like the chests. I like the chests as well, but this is a lot more me. The chests have gone to use. Domi and Leo and Shay have taken a chest each. So they went to good use, but my room is now done. I am happy. Right, so my room is finally finished. Finished. It was finished. LEDs broke, so I got to replace them. But my room's done. Let's have a quick sneak peek here. Let's have a quick look. I actually love it. Like, it's the maddest mixture of like vintage, modern, artistic, a bit medieval. Like, it's literally all me. Like, I didn't do my room trying to like make it look like a nice room. I tried to make it as much of me as possible. Like, I'm an artistic guy. We got some nice artwork on the wall. I love my medieval times. We got a medieval corner. I like my modern. We've got a bit of modern. Like, it's a bit of everything. But nah, seriously, I'm super happy. I'm literally done now. There's nothing more I can fit in this room. Like, it is done. Couple of little bits left to do around the house. Just make the house a little bit more fresh here and there. Add a bit more character. But yeah, let's see how that goes. House tour coming very soon. There's one tiny little thing I was thinking to add. I want to know your opinion on it. So obviously, like, everything's done, but the floor is a bit like, it's a bit bare. Like, it's a bit like, do you know what I mean? It's just standard carpet. So what I was thinking to do is put a nice like white proper like fluffy rug here. Just to give it a bit more, I don't know, a bit more character on the floor space, I guess. Let me know what you think. Let me know. Should I do it? Should I not? Should I do it? Should I not?
I feel like Michael Jackson. Moonwalking through the Calabasas. Louis bag, gotta hold the ratchet. Just in case this nigga wants some action. Got some millions, but it's just a fraction. Spending money for my satisfaction.